Gym vlog day! Wake up, man! It's 6:47 in the morning. It's gym vlog day. I want to do a gym vlog. We're about to have some fun in the gym. It's glute and ham day today. So it's a tough day, you know. Our first day back after our two rest days. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm on that motherfucking Kodak this morning, man. But after two rest days, we back with some glute work. I'm about to take my little stack. If y'all wondering what I take every single morning of my life, ginger root, St. John's wort, maca root, spirulina, horny pills. Nah, it helps with so much shit, man. But libido is a main one. Magnesium. And last but not least, ashwagandha root. So we stacked up. I take that shit every morning. And I've been unstoppable since then. God damn it. We out. Let's go.
Magnesium. Them damn pills way too big. Them magnesium pills. Too big, I choke every time. But nothing is worse than them goddamn spirulina pills. They made them in a motherfucking hectagon shape. Son, who make pills to swallow in a hectagon shape? It gets stuck in your throat every time.
We starting off with fucking squats. Oh, that's crazy. Hola.
Hola, how are you?
Bien. You too?
Bien.
Hola. I don't know Spanish much, man. I gotta get my damn Spanish up, bro.
Bang! over the years. It's amazing, bro. And I pray you just keep getting better. Keep getting better. Keep getting fucking better. I'm telling you, we gonna tear the fucking game. I promise you. We gonna tear the fucking game. They never seen shit.
I'm sorry, but sometimes I gotta talk my shit because I just wanna win and I just wanna beat all of them in bodybuilding, bro. People know about 5 months ago I was needing help on 3 fucking plates. So this is a big step, man. I'm proud of that. And that was after squat 3. 2 sets of 3 fucking plates. So I'm not mad about it. I don't know. I think 2. Oh yeah, it was 3? Alright, 3. 3 sets, shit. Yeah. Shit. So it's a good day. Back to business. Woo! Will about to go for it now. I want to video Will too. And watch how Will just lightly fuck around with that heavy ass shit. I'ma get that one. Good set, bro. That's how you push motherfucking full plate. Good job, bro. Alright, I think that hopefully that was the end of fucking squats for us, hopefully. I'll update y'all on what's next. So yeah, my booty and my legs are completely annihilated. But that's alright. We are now at dumbbell single leg RDLs. Like this.
Hey, YouTube, come on. Come on.
Squat like three fucking plates. Three plates.
How much have you squatted already?
Four?
She's squatted four plates already. She's a beast. Next year,
are you gonna compete next year?
And she compete next year. But all that to say,
what?
All that to say, it's been a good booty and hamstring day, bro. I might link back up with y'all on tomorrow, because we got chess on tomorrow. It's a Sunday, big boy day tomorrow, so I might link back up with y'all on tomorrow. Adios, amigas and amigos.
And
if y'all didn't know, my pants and shorts, I hand sew shorts and pants, men and women, everything full knit, full stretch, everything, bro. Hit my website. That link will be in my bio if you're wondering. Hit my website, go grab some shorts, grab some pants from your boy, man. You're gonna love them. That's all I